Hey guys, today we're going to learn how to change the default colors and fonts of text boxes and shapes in PowerPoint. One of the really annoying things about PowerPoint when you first start using it is the strange colors they use. So if I put in a shape as default, it's blue, and then I type some text into it and the text is white. Now I think it's going to be a pretty rare scenario where you're going to need a bright blue text box with some white text. More commonly, you're going to want something along the lines of this. I think you'll want a muted border, a white background, and some black text. You might also not like Calibri, which is the default, or Calibri, sorry, which is the default font. You're probably also going to want Arial or something along those lines. This looks more like a common text box in PowerPoint. Now, the question then becomes, how do you make that the default text box when you drag a shape into the slide? It's quite easy. All you need to do is this: right click and click set as default shape. So now every time I drop in a shape, even if it's a different shape, it's going to look and feel just like the one I've defined as default. However, when I drop in a text box, you can see that it's actually not updated the font to be consistent with my default shape. This is Calibri still, it's not Arial. Now to change that, go into View, Slide Master, and then in this section you'll see fonts at the top, and you can change those fonts. Now don't go to the default here, go to Customize Fonts, and you can change the heading and the body font. And I'm going to change them both to Arial. Click Save, close Master View, and now our text box is Arial like the other shapes. So that's it guys, that's how you can change the default style and fonts for shapes and text boxes in PowerPoint. Hope it was useful.